With two Academy Awards, a Presidential Medal of Freedom given by Barack Obama himself, and so many more accolades, it's difficult to imagine Robert De Niro as someone who could easily be taken advantage of. But one man managed to fool not just him, but nearly a dozen of some of the most influential people in the world. This is the story of how a single person pulled off an elaborate $100 million scam and nearly got away with it. This is the story of Lawrence Salander, the man who scammed Robert De Niro.